Hello and welcome back to Van Life Designer. Today what I am working on is the frame for the dinette eating sleeping area. Okay, so that's all of my frames. I've just got them in here drying at the moment. And I've run out of materials, so I am going to get them tomorrow. It's been a long day. I'm really happy with what I've done here. So I installed the two base frames. Okay, so they've been glued and screwed to the floor and they ain't going nowhere. And then what we have here is the top of the dinette, right? Onto which will become a lid. And now I just need to cut 20 18 inch frame pieces at the moment for the vertical struts. So that's what I'm doing. Okay, so what I'm doing now is I've actually marked out those crosses where there should be a vertical strut, because I know, for example, I'm going to have a panel here, so I need to mark them all out on both sides. And now I'm going to transfer those positions to the top frame.
There we have the frames for the main two sides of the bunk dinette area. Oof, big day. So very proud of that.